showing you how to make this flat area right here and how to make one of these to put on there so that the air can go from this hole through a small channel into a very small channel right there.
Rough sharp flute I made just as an example of how to make an airway. It's really rough, but oddly enough it makes pretty clear sound. Not too bad for just a really rough flute. Okay, compared to this little rough one, this is my favorite flute, and it's a much cleaner finish on it. And I've shown you some pictures of how much cleaner the holes are here for this. Just to hear how it sounds, I'll just show you a little bit. And that's, you know, a lot better than the short one, but short one, I really wasn't working that hard to make it really great.